Ladies and gentlemen.
Actress.
I'm not allowed to say that anymore. Everybody.
Actress. Yeah. Producer.
Yeah.
Writer.
Yeah.
Conceptor of shows.
Stand up. Parent.
Cook. She's cooked for me even.
Get out of here.
Sabrina Jalees.
And I'd do it again. And I would cook for you again, Bryan. Nice to meet you, Rana. I am so happy to be here.
We couldn't be more thrilled, Sabrina. You are such a breath of fresh air always.
And my breath of fresh air has to segue right into telling you, I ran from the fire air. I didn't run from COVID. I was like my little baby Wolfie, 2.5 years old. We had the option to come here and then I could get some childcare help from my parents. It was just like literally like within 24 hours, we're like, he's smelling fire. So let's
you thought about his little virgin lungs and you had to get out of there. Yeah. I can understand.
Yeah. What's the vibe in old CA NADA?
I mean, it's nice. It's like, the government here has done a lot to take care of the people, which is like, I mean, and shockingly when people feel sort of soothed and taken care of in the eye of the storm, they're not going to have their backs up against like, we leave information. I was just thinking like, would this work in the US? But every time you go to a restaurant, a patio, you leave your information. And it's contact tracing. And if someone has a case, then you get told that you should go get tested. And it's like, that's so great, but would it work in America?
I feel that's
like
people such would be common so sense.
Angry about leaving their information because they don't have trust in government. And I mean, this election day, it's like we have been in this fucking storm in a pressure cooker. And just, I hope that this day is a little relief.
I know.
Have you ever thought about becoming an American citizen?
Yes, for sure. I would really like to. I was trying to do it, honestly, not during this administration.
Yeah.
I mean, I want to be able to vote. And my life is in America. Yeah. People like here also, it's like, it's funny because we really are just a state on top of America. I mean, if America goes down, everybody's going down with it. The attitude of
you're
like,
preaching to the choir with Rana because she said that for years, which I think is not right.
I always say Canada's just hiding up there.
That's
it's
wrong.
It's like
Rana.
A fanny pack on top of this huge machine. In terms of numbers, we have less people
on top
Canada
of a huge belly
than the state of California. I mean, like,
and it's a
really
much
less,
bigger country. Yeah.
And it's a much bigger country and it's got these amazing, like, I mean, the fact that people can go to the doctor and it's taken care of, it's amazing. And I wish that it was an example that people could look to and say like, oh, this could work here.
Do you ever see Michael Moore trolling around up there?
We used to date, so he's not supposed to be near me. And honestly, the documentary he made about me was false.
Okay.
I do not drink car oil.
Okay, well they say that he does shift some things, so I'll side with you on that one.
I think with Michael Moore things are mostly true.
Yes, I agree.
Yes,
that's
it's just like when you watched Handmaid's Tale and everyone was running to Canada. It wasn't the attitude of like, ooh, Canada must be so fun. It's like if everybody's in turmoil, then we're in turmoil. Like this country and America going down doesn't bode well for Canada.
No, not for anybody, really, I have to say.
Yep.
No, but truly, I mean, there has not been enough focus on our geopolitical position. And people, you know, for years have been sort of, oh, America's so preachy and they stick the nose in everything and da-da-da. And of course, that's true. But it's also true that when the hall monitor leaves the hall, everything goes haywire. And so there are definitely
the hall monitor is drunk and smells like dirty belly buttons. Get that hall monitor.
Well, fingers crossed we're getting a new RA today, but we'll find out. We'll find out when we find out.
Yeah.
But in the meantime, we have to deal. There is the universal and then there is the specific. And we have to deal with the specific.
I love the way you break it down.
Because we have...
She makes it accessible. Otherwise, would you have any idea what the hell was going on?
I would have been like, wait, what are we talking about now?